Damn the man.
Another really easy trick is using a de-esser on a guitar, and this is something you might not think to do, but if we listen with the listen button here and play through this,